prophets are spiritual territorial commanders. These are territorial commanders. They are spiritual territorial commanders. You have nothing to pity about them. They are heavily defended. You have nothing to pity about them. They are heavily defended.
Devil is in trouble. I said the devil is in trouble. I said the devil is in trouble. The devil has never been troubled than these days and times. The devil is in trouble.
Azizo ketandeko baradas waba waba ezo blokotozia yishakaro sakero bari jakota bradi ezo barada yekarada bobe ekatu barede yishakaratu zeno ibareza kona bara bara uza uza kanatozia yeto pekete selo yakorada beyete zo ibaratazuze 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 yakorade karada karada Canada, Usaba, 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 Decoteco, Decoteco, Balisada.
Lei, Gosa Prats. Sejon da Ligo Acruz, Gosa Laman de Ligiza Bahas. Taligus e Pronigo, Undigor as Gradistas la Hatakida. Shalomon so prato le ongo skijo sali tradigo baho skijo la mantra diga sahata claro skijo satligo apna hazet sazo zo jes la hangro digo verduz frate la has la higra da haste takus takus pahatila taligo soja salama kiza atu soja prato sei hata 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 Caesar Sazozino, Suja Zalahato, Kriza Parahondo, Kiza Parahondo, Parus Gojo Zalahato, Kizo.
Bless.
Yeah. 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 Me show practica sulle antalamus, le crasta della mia crisco. E sa do hopre che ha, le regito un domorukin alla destra crodile che sciuto. Setta la haschia, setta la haschia, setta la haschia, setta la haschia. Mi fa indicare, mi fa indicare.
E ma che insungan dun bangan dingen ging dun bangan dangan dangin cingin go boda. Hello bratuta, hello bratuta. Samahar keri fini moda. Sine marakono namakaya degi, yusuhu guguda maang. En sangun bangele frepefe e jido sto stondo, rivrefe e je papa. Meme me hesu ton renenge, kanga de bingano, ondo kanste, frepefe e si mohute. Esu un conto non amongundala, le frede fi esu portu, e fi epikin kun kun conto non amongund sanga, anskange geim.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kisnanda and Araman to Turidie, Aruboridia Panda, Namandura Bessiele, Andura Dushikara Dies Tamora, Mandura Delebriastea, O Sepella Manama, Erepe, Eribo, Ahaha, O Coridies, O Refied, Ahaha, O Repasianama, O Sikaya, we drink Parombo. Mende breve viva ambrosto cora della brevidia. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Dopo di esta pagaliano. Oh, le beve di abbascio d'opre. In a mamma non bongo lo bongema. Me ne mori via castiga c'è lo soso.
Greetings, saints. I hope I find you well wherever you are. My name is Apostle Emma Panda. I pray and I believe that this is the day that the Lord has given unto us to actually enter into it in prayer and truly in fasting. I believe and I understand that many of you are already in prayer and fasting. You can't just miss this for anything. I know that it's more important to actually see yourself encountering breakthroughs. I welcome everybody that is here right now. I can see many of you are here. Tapiwa, you are here. Lerato, you're saying, I pray to God to make me like Elijah in Jesus' name. Who is there? Jane, you're saying, amen and amen. I'm excited about our prayer tonight. Memory Takawarasha is saying, good morning, Apostle. Good morning and win today, people of God. Listen to me, child of God. I believe and I understand that something is about to change in someone's life. Yesterday was the beginning. Yesterday we were starting. Yesterday we were just preparing the way. There were some things that we were just preparing yesterday. Frank, you are connecting all the way from South Africa. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you for coming in. Everyone that is here today, like I said, it's not by might, it's not by power, but it is by His Spirit that we have actually met. Let's just quickly welcome everyone that has joined in from all our platforms. I can see Vivian Moniz, you are saying, greetings, Apostle Mapanda. God bless you. Thank you. You are connecting from our Grace Ministries International page. So God bless you. So let me quickly pray. Let me quickly pray and appreciate the Lord for this moment. Let's just go before the Lord and thank Him. Father, we thank You. Father, we glorify Your name. We appreciate You, Lord, for who You are. Thank You, Lord, for what You've done and what You're about to do. We honor You. We magnify Your holy name. Thank You, Father. Thank You, I am that I am, for allowing us to be in Your presence. We know that in Your presence there is fullness of joy. Father, thank You. You are worthy of our praise. You are worthy to be glorified. You are worthy to be appreciated. Thank You, Lord. Thank You, King of glory, for Your mercy that endureth forever. You are worthy of our praise. You are worthy to be glorified. Blessed be Your name forever and ever. Amen and amen. We commit this moment into Your hands. Father, guide us through. Be with us through and through. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. I am humbled by the results that I'm seeing. I'm humbled by the testimonies that are coming out of these prayer sessions that we are having. Lerato, you're saying, hello, Apostle. I'm Lerato again from South Africa. God bless you. Liberty, you're saying, amen. Titus, Mangweregwede, you're saying, morning. Good morning. Nolwazi, you're saying, we thank God for this wonderful moment. Good morning and win today. Shalom. Lona T, you're saying, shalom. Good evening, Apostle Mapanda, and everyone here. Blessing to you all. God bless you. Titus, you're saying, Mr. Mapanda, hallelujah. William, you're saying, amen, man of God. I'm watching from Namibia, all the way from Namibia. Where are you watching us from this moment and this hour? Favor, you're connecting all the way from Botswana this moment and this hour. Paledi is also here saying, divine operations of the manifestation of the sons of the living God. Kalisha brosa di kalabrosa nikete. Mbo, you're saying, I am Bo Maurice. From Cameroon, I'm losing weight every day due to diabetes, and I'm a pastor. I'm going to pray for you, man of God. Things will work out well for you. God will. You're connecting all the way from South Africa. God bless you, Bushi. You are blessed from Botswana. Ishmael, you are connecting. God bless you. Now, people of God, there is something that we are about to do right now. There is something that is about to happen. Memory, you are saying, I thank you, Apostle Mapanda. I thank you, Apostle Mapanda. I'm tuning on this live broadcast from Johannesburg, South Africa. God bless you. God bless you. God bless Christine. You're saying shalom, shalom. Luazi, you're in South Africa, Mpumalanga province. There are breakthroughs that are coming to some people today. Let me tell you something. Yesterday, I gave you scriptures. I gave you text. I showed you some things that actually happens in the realm of the spirit. I show you some things that happens when people are sleeping. I show you what happens at the midnight hour. I gave you text. I gave you scriptures so that we can actually understand exactly what we are doing at this particular moment, because we are not just doing it in vain. There are many things that are changing as we are praying. There are many things that are taking place in the realm of the spirit. I believe and I understand someone's story is about to change. Someone's story is about to change. I don't know whose story it is, but I've got a feeling that someone's story is about to change. I know it in my spirit that someone's story is about to change. Let me give you a scripture before we go further. Richard, you're connecting all the way from the United States of America. That is, good. God, help me to open my spiritual eyes. Definitely, we are going to pray. And these prayers that we are going to pray today, they will open up someone's eyes. They will open up your way for you where there is no way. Let's read this text quickly. The Bible says that Elias, in another version, he said Elijah. Elias was a man subject to like passions as we are, and he prayed earnestly that it might not rain, and it rained not on the earth by the space of 3 years and 6 months. And he prayed again, and the earth and the heaven gave rain, and the earth brought forth her fruit. Right. We know this scripture. The main key in this scripture is the way he prayed. He prayed earnestly. He prayed passionately. He was somebody that was actually connected in prayer. He was somebody that was actually a prayer machine. There was nothing that could actually hinder him. Sleep could not hinder him. The Bible says he prayed. He prayed earnestly. He was like you and me. He was just like you and me. I mean, if you look at this text, it's actually indicating that Elijah was just like you and me. He was like me and you. But the thing is, he prayed earnestly that it might not rain. So in other words, we can pray earnestly that wickedness will not succeed. We pray earnestly that the works of the devil will not succeed in our lives. We pray earnestly that the enemy will not have power to rule or direct our lives. We pray earnestly. So he prayed earnestly that it might not rain. For 3 years, it was not happening. There was no rain for that 3 years. Why? Because there was a man who prayed. His name was Elijah. The Bible said that he prayed again, and the heaven gave rain, and the earth brought forth her fruit. Only one man controlled the systems. What we are going to pray about here is prayer for breakthrough, because we want to control certain systems. You see, if you have got the ability to control systems, you are not conformed to those systems, but you are actually transformed by renewing your mind. How do we renew our mind? By understanding that we have got power on our tongue. We have got that power. We have got that ability on our tongue. Child of God, I think we need to get into prayer right now. I believe many of you are ready. I can see many are ready. I can see that many of you are ready to actually get into the mood of prayer. I know that God is going to do something for you, and I know that whatever that God is about to do for you, it is going to be made permanent in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. It is going to be permanented in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. It's going to be permanented in Jesus' precious name. Hallelujah, 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 amen. So we need to get straight into our prayer session right now. I can see that Noloazi, you are saying, thank you, Jesus. God bless you. I pray and I believe that God is going to do mighty things for many of you here. There are many things that God is going to do. Lona, you are saying James chapter 5, verse 17 to 18. That's the text. That's the scripture. Thank you. Bo, you are saying, please, men of God, to your WhatsApp number, please, men of God, your WhatsApp number. Not now. Let's fire prayer. This is not the time for WhatsApp numbers. Please, let's get into this point where we pray. Listen, we are here not to play. We are here to pray. There are some things that have been bothering your life. There are some things that have been affecting your life. So we need to come into that point of prayer. We need to come into that point of saying, Lord, I cannot waste this night. I cannot come to a point of wasting this night. How can I receive a breakthrough? Number one, you need to have consistent and persistent prayers. Consistent and persistent prayers. You need to continue to pray. The Bible did not tell us to knock once. It says, knock and it shall be opened, which means there is a continuous knocking that we have to do. We don't need to knock once and ignore it. No, we knock and it shall be opened. We seek and it shall be found. So in other words, we don't actually do it once. We continuously do it. We continuously do it. And then when we continue to do it, something will actually happen in our lives. Something will actually take place. So consistency and persistence is actually important. Don't start something and end somewhere. Don't start it and just end. Don't start it. You want a breakthrough. I want you to fight. I want you to fight. I want you to fight. How will I be fighting? Somebody might be asking. We are fasting and praying. So as we are fasting and praying, consistent prayers, something definitely will change. Something definitely will happen in our lives. In everything that we do, number three, we need to do it according to God's will. So our prayers are according to the word of God. Our prayers are according to the word of God. We don't need to pray according to our own selfish desires. We need to pray according to God's will. And we need to activate the power of the word. That is number four. We need to activate the power of the word. There is power in the word. There is power in what you are speaking right now. There is power in what you are thinking right now. Why? Because as a man thinketh, so is he. So I want you to actually get into that point where we are praying for breakthroughs in oneness. Those who are sharing, we have shared the live stream. I can say, Maurice, you have shared the live stream to many platforms. Wow. You have shared this live stream to many platforms. Thank you very much for sharing this live stream to many pages. Wow. Maurice, you have shared to many people. Christine Heaven, thank you for sharing. Simbarashe, thank you for sharing. Danger, you have shared it also. My goodness. Mensa, you have shared it. Danny Man, you have shared it. So I just want to pray with you right now. And the final thing, which is the last thing, is you must have faith. We cannot have these prayers and you don't have faith. We cannot go anywhere if we don't have faith. Elijah was a man with a nature like yours and mine. Our nature was more like Elijah. But when he prayed earnestly that it will not rain, it stopped raining on the earth for 3 years and 6 months. It stopped raining. There was no rain. Then he prayed again and the sky poured rain and the earth produced its fruit. So you will see that heaven can be forced to open. Kalibro shadikata, ziklebro shonde brosikatarakate, rabadabro shodikatarabam. Are you ready to pray? Child of God, are you ready to pray? Are you ready to pray with me right now in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ? My Father, my Creator, as I pray right now, let the power of God remove every shackles holding down our financial breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. My Father, my Creator, as we pray right now, Lord, let there be an earthquake that will tear down, that will shut down, that will break every shackle, every chain that has been holding our financial breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Father, we pray this hour, remove from our path every obstacle holding us, oh Lord, from reaching our breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. You near success syndrome, I command you right now to be silenced by fire in the name of Jesus. You near success syndrome, wherever you are hiding from my father's side, from my mother's side, I command you right now to scatter in the name of Jesus. Lord, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, let me receive an all-round breakthrough in every area of my life. That must be your prayer. Makabrahadebrosodikate, mekebekeshekatarakasikete. Riprada prosto di shashkata. Ringende reboshi alaba haikete reboshke. Mebrande prosto dia. Ripande prosto koshekete. Rapadoshka da priske dia la kashakatarabam. My Father, open your showers of blessings and rain your blessings into every area of my life. That must be your prayer wherever you are. Let the heavens be opened. Let there be showers of blessings. Let there be rain of your blessings in every area of your life. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray. As we pray right now, whatever that has been blocking our answers to our prayers, may it be silenced by fire in the name of Jesus. May it be silenced by fire in the name of Jesus. Lord, arise. Lebro shodi katarabo. Mega dabraha debro sodia. Rika dabraha debro sosikete. Zeketeria kata. Jeketeria kato. Ripra ande bro sodia. Remende rebo shi kataraba. Raki kata. Jikete. Zikata. Rapapata bro sodika sheketere kato. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Many of you, you are suffering from what we call near success syndrome. You see what you are supposed to receive, but you have never received it. You are close, very close to your breakthrough, but you cannot hold them. Why? Because there is a prince of Persia in your area. There is something that is holding what belongs to you in your area. So we want to come against that demonic force that is holding the answers to your prayers. That prince of Persia, I don't know where it is hiding. We need to cry unto the God of heaven, the God of heaven, oh God of heaven, let every prince of Persia delaying my breakthrough die by fire in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, every prince of Persia, any principality, every ruler of darkness holding my breakthrough, delaying my breakthrough, wherever you are, catch fire, die by fire, die by fire, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. La brosho di bahare boso di kata, rinda manda broso di kete, jikete reketia, riprahade broso, ramanda broso di kashakate, rikla broso di shakataraba. Something is happening in the realm of the spirit. I can feel it, that something is changing. Something is taking place in the realm of the spirit. There is movement in the realm of the spirit. There is something that is actually happening. Somebody is saying, love line. You are saying, very true men of God, very true men of God. Yes, there is something that is actually affecting you. There is something that is actually affecting you. Others are making it, but you are only stuck in one position. Others are moving forward in life, but you are stuck in one position. Now, today, as we pray, everything, Paledi, thank you for this scripture. I wanted this scripture. It was coming. This scripture, Isaiah 45 verse 3. Hidden riches released in the treasures of darkness. God said, I will give you the treasures of darkness for your inheritance. There are some things that God has prepared for us. There are some things that God wants to make us to receive this moment. As we pray right now, let them come to you. My Father, as I pray right now, we struck down every enemy standing against our breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Every enemy standing against our breakthrough, what are you waiting for? Collapse and die in the name of Jesus. Enemies of progress, enemies of progress, what are you waiting for? Collapse and die in the name of Jesus. Lord, arise as we struck down every enemy of progress standing against our breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, let power change hands. Let power change hands. Rakusha bada rikande brosokote zika dobraha de brosodika jeketereke sikataraba rande brosodia risheneketia ratukata jeketerebosa reporteria makandaraboshe rikadaraba sekete rikalabaha de brosodoshiki Something is changing. Something is changing. I can feel it in the spirit. There is too much power and there's too much anointing breaking yokes. Listen to me, child of God. As we are praying right now, power is changing hands. There are some things that were not happening in your life before. After today, they will start to happen in the name of Jesus. There were things that you were not actually receiving before. After today, you shall receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, pour upon me the grace of breakthrough. You need to be baptized by this spirit, the spirit of breakthrough all round. Alibro shandebro sodika taraba. Every day of your life must be a breakthrough. Every day of your life must be a breakthrough day. In the name of Jesus, receive that grace to have breakthroughs throughout. In the name of Jesus, receive that grace of excellency. Receive that grace to move in excellency with breakthroughs unlimited. In the name of Jesus, breakthrough is your portion. I say breakthrough is your portion. I say breakthrough is your portion. I say breakthrough is your portion in the name of Jesus Christ. People of God, do you know one thing that normally happens here? After every live stream, I go back again and I pray for the prayers that you'll be putting in the inbox. So don't think I'm ignoring them. I go through them and I start to pray. Why? Because every time we are praying, we are connecting. There are some things that are happening. There are some things. Right now, the angels of the Lord have been released. Right now, the angels of the Lord have been released. My goodness. Nenye, you are saying, I receive the spirit of excellency. Yes. The grace of excellence. Queen Mandaza, you're saying, I receive the spirit of breakthrough. God bless you. Mbo, you're saying, power of ministerial breakthrough. You receive it today by fire in the name of Jesus. Receive it right now. Receive it that. Receive it, receive it, receive it in the name of Jesus Christ. Nenye, you're saying, breakthrough is my portion, definitely. Matron, you're saying, things started to happen yesterday. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, look, there's a testimony from Lamini already. Things have already started happening yesterday. Listen to me, child of God. We are not serving a dead God. We are serving a living God, a God that is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we can ever imagine or think about. Listen to me, child of God. Your faith can make things to work. Your faith can activate things to work. As we are praying this moment, as we are praying this hour, I want your faith to rise up to another level. I want your faith to rise up to another level. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we pray right now, let every demonic assignment fail today in the name of Jesus. Every demonic assignment planned to pull me down, planned to block my breakthroughs, I command it right now in the name of Jesus. Let it fail in the name of Jesus Christ. I can see here, Vivian, you're saying, I need a change of in my story. Egimo Sala, you're watching. I can see Vivian, you're saying, you're putting in the scriptures. Vivian, you're saying, I receive it. Egimo Sala, you're saying, I receive it. God bless you. Listen to me, child of God. Wherever you're watching right now, I want you to know this. With men, it is impossible. That's what the scripture says. With men, it is impossible. What is going to be happening around your life with men? It is impossible. Because with men, some of these things, they don't make sense. With men, some of these things, they don't make sense. But with God, all things, not some, all things are possible. With God, all things are possible. I say with God, all things are possible. Rakarabo shakataraba. Receive the spirit of breakthroughs. Receive the spirit of unlimited breakthroughs in the name of Jesus. Those who promised you something. Those who promised you something. Halibro shadikataraba. Those who promised you something. I pray they will not rest until they fulfill it. In the name of Jesus, those who promised you something, I pray in the name of Jesus, wherever they are, may the Lord give them no rest. Let them remember you today. Let them remember you today. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. La broshanda bashakate. Rikatarabashekereba. Reketeria kato. Jikanda brosundiala bashekereba. Lord, change my story. Lord, change my story. Lord, change my story. Turn my life around for good. In the name of Jesus. Lord, change my story. This is your prayer right now. Lord, change my story. Wherever you are, I want you to pray that prayer. Lord, change my story. The Bible says that I'm the God of all flesh. Is there anything difficult before me? There is nothing that is difficult before our God. I want you to pray that prayer. Wherever you are watching right now, wherever you are are watching, wherever you are connecting right now, I want you to pray that prayer. Lord, change my story. Lord, change my story. Turn my life around for good. Change my story, Lord. Lebrosha di katarabo, manderosha, libra hadebroska dia. If the God we serve changed the story of Sarah, who was old and now she was pregnant and had a child, if God can turn around the life of Sarai, if God can turn around the life of Hannah, if God can turn around the life of Samson's mother, I'm talking of women that were barren. If God can change the life of Elizabeth, John the Baptist's mother, who was barren, if God can change the life of Rachel, who was barren, child of God, we are serving a mighty God here. We are not serving an ordinary God. We are serving a mighty God, the one who is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we can ever imagine or think about. Vivian, you're saying, Lord, change my story. Listen to me, child of God. Your story has to change by fire, by force. Your story has to change. Whether the devil likes it or not, I say your story has to change in the name of Jesus. Jekotoro kosikata, zeble broso dipa, rapa. Chekete zikala brosande breketia rikadara kashikete rekoto mandereboshi ala bahai kete zikotoro ketia la kashakato raprika de prosia mekedere beshiketereba. Lord, change my story. Lord, change my story. Turn my life around for good in the name of Jesus. Pray unto the Lord. Let the Lord change your story. Let the Lord change your story. Bushi, you're saying, oh Lord, arise and change my story. Yes, let God arise this moment. Let God arise this hour and change your story. Your story has to change in the name of Jesus. Lord, at this moment as I'm praying, in this hour of prayer, Lord, change my story. There is nothing difficult before me. If you have changed the story of Jacob, if you have changed the story of Saul, if you change the story of David, who am I? I'm not difficult before you, Lord. Change my story. Change my story. My story is not difficult. My challenges are not difficult. Memory are saying, Lord, change my story forever, permanently from this hour. Turn my life for good. Turn my life for good. I believe you, men of God, the power on this platform is too much. I thank you, Jesus, my covenant keeper, promise keeper. Hallelujah. Paledia saying, a release of the kingdom keys, dimensions to bind in accordance to God's will. My goodness, I decree and declare, the greater is he in me than who is in the world. I feel like people are praying. God's patterns indeed. Listen to me. There are some people who are praying. There are some people who are not just watching. Wherever they are praying. They are firing prayer. I see the enemy running away. I see they are gathering, being scattered right now. Wherever they are gathering, I see a scattering. I see confusion. I see confusion. Any Desmond, you're saying, you changed my story. You changed the story of Joseph. You changed the story of a bleeding woman. Change my story, Father. Yes, my Father. Father, my creator, I present my life before you, Lord. Lord, change my story. Listen, be genuine to God. If things are not well with you, be genuine with God. Don't just go there and start to smile. We are in our closet right now. We are in that point where Jesus was saying in the book of Matthew chapter 6, when you enter into that room, close the door behind you and speak to your Father. The Bible says that whatever you do in that secret place is rewarded in public. So therefore, whatever we are doing here, this is the point where you lie down. This is the point where you scream to your God. This is a point where you forget yourself. This is the hour where you act crazy. You are in your room. Other people are sleeping, but you are busy in prayer. You are busy pushing in prayer. You are mumbling with tongues. You are moving in a higher dimension with tongues. My goodness. Receive that baptism. Receive that baptism. Claim it by fire. Receive that baptism. I pray in the name of Jesus. All our spiritual blessings, Kalisha bro, all our spiritual blessings that are in heavenly places, Kalisha do paraka sikete, all our spiritual blessings that are in heavenly places. May they be released today in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I am saying, I declare and I decree that every word that Apostle Mapanda has spoken over my life here, I receive it in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. It is yours. Receive it, Lorna. It is yours in the name of Jesus. No, Lord, you are saying, greater is he that is in me than the one that is in the world. Let me speak to you, people of God. Something is about to change in your life, in your family. Something is about to change. It has already started changing. I hear a song saying, something's moving, something's changing. Hey, see his glory. He's like heaven on earth. Oh God, in your mighty, multiply me in every area. Listen, it is the same God who said in his word, be fruitful and multiply. Lord, in your might, multiply me in every area. Am I talking to somebody who needs multiplication? Oh God, in your might, multiply me in every area of my life. Lord, I need multiplication. Multiplication of good things, not bad things. Let there be multiplication of good things, not bad things. I need a multiplication in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Vero call, you're saying, I tap on the change in my marriage. Hallelujah, it is happening. Oh Lord, change my story to the glory right this moment in the name of Jesus. That is Lubabalo. Yes. Vero, you're saying multiply. Multiply me, Lord, in every area of my life. There is multiplication coming. Egimosala, you're saying amen. I receive it. Kediboni Mosebo Mosebo, you're saying amen. Rosalind Mutaung is watching. I pray right now in the name of Jesus. In this remaining 4 days, starting today, remember, we are praying and fasting and we are meeting every midnight hour. Remember the days that are left. Listen, somebody has actually, Dlamini was saying, there are testimonies that are already happening. There are testimonies that are already taking place. Your testimony, when the sun rises, may you receive a testimony. When the sun rises, may you receive your financial breakthrough. May you receive your job breakthrough. May you receive your marital breakthrough. May you receive your breakthrough that you've been waiting for. Your business breakthrough. Receive it by fire. Receive it by fire. Receive it by fire. Rekoshikata. Zekotorokote. Susan Jerry, you are saying, yes, Lord, multiply me with Abrahamic order of blessings. Haila Baoshekata. Lona, you are saying, yes, God, multiply me in every area of my life. Lishokatu Shekate. Zebra dubra adebro sodia. Riga dabro shodikata. Zikete. Jikato. Zike debro sikasha. Lord, bless me financially. Child of God, we are here. We are here. We are here. We are here. Today, may God bless you financially. Kalisha, bro. Katikata. I am tired of seeing Christians begging. I am sad. Listen, when I open up my WhatsApp, if I open up my WhatsApp, my WhatsApp line right now, from the prophetic channel, if I open my WhatsApp right now, I get more than 200 messages on my WhatsApp alone. And those messages, they are always speaking financial breakthrough, financial breakthrough. I need money to do this. I need money to do that. Listen to me, child of God. You need to be financially fit. I pray for you right now. May God bless you financially. May God bless you financially. I pray right now. Let the angels of breakthrough visit you in the name of Jesus. Let the angels of breakthrough visit you right now and surround you in all area of your life in the name of Jesus. Angels of breakthroughs, north, east, west, and south. Locate God's people in the name of Jesus. Libro shadikata, reketerebosha, rakikata, rekodo, jibadabrusa, meke di shagadi kodo arika lepro o dikadib shikande prosokotia. I call upon the angels of the Lord, the angels of breakthrough, to locate you. Let them visit you this hour. Let them visit you this moment. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I force open. Let's force those doors to open. I want you to shout. Let my doors open. Force them to open. Force them to open. Force your doors to open right now in the name of Jesus. Force your doors to open. Force your doors to open. Child of God, wherever you're watching right now, I want you to pray by fire. Like now, I want you to pray. My God, by fire, I force my doors to open. My doors of breakthrough be open. I force them by fire. I force them by fire to open up for you. In the name of Jesus, let them open up for you. Let them open up for you. Let them open up for you. Let them open up for you in the name of Jesus. Is it not written? Is it not written? Child of God, let's talk here. Is it not written that no eye have seen, no ear have heard, it has never entered into the minds of men what the Lord has in store for those who love him? Is it not written in your Bible? It is written. So we want to experience blessings that are beyond our imagination. We want to experience breakthroughs that are beyond our imagination. Leja rosa lupahai, rakuta robande roshiria kata, zikolobro shadikata. All those who don't want to know about God, they will look for God when they see your breakthrough. They will look for God when they see your blessings, because the blessings of the Lord will make you rich and add no sorrow. The blessings of the Lord will be overflowing in your life. The blessings of the Lord will be speaking into your life. The blessings of the Lord, Kalisha Rabasande, Ri Labroso di Katarabam, Lord by fire, Lord by fire, I force open every door of breakthrough in my life in the name of Jesus. The doors of breakthrough that I missed in January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and this month of December, I command those doors to open up. Lord, I don't want any opportunity to pass me by in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Are you praying, child of God? Are you praying, child of God? Are you praying for your own breakthrough, child of God? Galarabo shande, rikadaraba sikete, nderebo shikata rabo makle brosodika mikadan de brosodia libraha de brosodika shakataraba. Somebody is asking, Apostle Mapanda, I've been praying, nothing has been changing. Let me tell you something, the anointing that is here today, you will not say that anymore. The anointing that is available today is an anointing for open doors and favor. For open doors and favor. Imagine an ordinary girl, an ordinary woman, an ordinary female called Esther entered into the palace from a background that is not even admirable, and she became a queen. What can stop you to become who God wants you to become? Listen, when God says yes, no devil can say no. If God opens up a door for you, no devil in hell can close it. I pray right now, my Father, my Creator, make my tomorrow greater than my today. In the name of Jesus. Rather, we are not going to pray for tomorrow. Let's pray for the next coming hour. My Father, my Creator, let my next hour be better than my previous hour. Aye. The Bible says the path of the righteous shines brighter and brighter unto the perfect day. The path of the righteous shines brighter and brighter unto the perfect day. So we want to pray right now, Lord, make my next hour better than my previous hour. Let my hour be greater than my previous hour. Let my next hour be better. Let my next hour be victorious. Let my next hour. Hi, yeah, yeah, yeah. Queen Mandaza, you're saying amen. I receive open doors and favor. It's yours. Rona, you are saying hallelujah. F Middenway, you are saying yes. I have also shared this on my messenger's message so more people can be blessed, encouraged also. God bless you. Urela, God bless you. Vivian Moniz, you're saying my enemies have to flee by fire, by force. They have to flee. Listen to me. This is the time. Yesterday I was teaching you. Those who were not here yesterday, I want you to see. I want you to look at the teaching of yesterday. I want you to see. There are scriptures that are actually aligned to midnight hour prayer. I explained to you yesterday about many different scenarios that we see in the Word of God. Many different scenarios that we see in the Word of God. And those things are actually part and parcel. So those are the things that we normally want to understand. Those are the things that we normally want to see most of the times. La rosha bata para siketereba, riketerebo shiketereba, rande brosodika shakato, zakoto jikataraba. I see something changing here. See favor and breakthrough. I see something happening here. I see something happening here. I see something happening. There is a change of story in someone's life. There's a change of story in your life, in your family. I see something is already happening in the name of Jesus. I see something has already started happening right now in Jesus' mighty name. I wanted to just give you five simple steps. Five simple steps. They are very simple of how to receive your favor and breakthrough. Five simple steps. There are five simple steps that I want you to actually follow. There are five of them. Now, these steps, they are very easy. The first step that I want you to understand is when you want your breakthroughs to come to you, when you want your breakthroughs, when you want to experience a life of breakthroughs, you have to fear not. That is the first thing that you need to understand. Lorna, you're saying, Lord, let my next hour be greater than my last hour in Jesus' name. My goodness, you people, you are anointed. Listen to me. Number one thing that you need to understand is fear not. Fear not. You want a breakthrough, fear not. Because when you get the breakthrough, understand, people are going to knock you. They are going to fight you. They are going to try to pull you down. But fear not, because it's coming. But fear not. When we entered into Christianity, Jesus did not say, now you are coming to Christ, your life will be a smooth flow. No. What I'm here to tell you is, you need to fear not. Psalm 3 verse 6, if you read that scripture, I said, I will not be afraid of 10,000 people who have set themselves against me. Hey, I will not be afraid of 10,000 people who have set themselves against me. This is David talking. I like this man. This man was full of power. This man was full of anointing. He said, I will not be afraid of them. Even if they are 10,000, I will not be afraid of them. Look at the man called Gehazi. Gehazi was afraid. At that time, Gehazi was afraid. Even if I was in the shoes of Gehazi, child of God, I was going to be afraid. I was going to be afraid. So the thing that you need to know here, the thing that you need to understand is remove fear out of the equation. If you want a breakthrough, remove fear. Look at the man called David. The moment when David encountered Goliath, he removed fear. Are you aware? He removed fear. He was not even afraid of Goliath. His brothers were even afraid of Goliath. He was not afraid of Goliath. He was not even worried about Goliath. Why? Because he removed fear out of himself. So the moment when fear is out, something happens. Number two, if you want to experience a breakthrough, number two, if you want to experience a breakthrough, number two, you need to take action. You need to take action. Faith needs somebody that takes action. The Bible says that without faith without works, faith without works is dead. So your faith must be coupled with your action. So you need to take action. Number one, fear not. Number two, take action. David encountered Goliath. What was the action that he took? He said, you know what? I have to fight this person. He had to take action. Even if there are people that are fighting you, even if there are people who are saying it cannot be done, even if there are people who are saying it's impossible, you have to take action. Mem Rutmapana is awake saying, thank you, Jesus. Christine Heaven, you are saying, how do you fight people who take your things by force, by fire, by force? How can you fight people who take your things by fire, by force? But you are the one who is taking what belongs to you. Listen to me. Let me answer Christian Heaven here. Listen to me, people of God. If a thief steals from you, if a thief steals something from you, will you just look at a thief? No, you fight. Since the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God suffereth violence, and only the violent shall take it by force. So if you are too calm as a Christian, if you are too soft as a Christian, it is difficult for you to receive what belongs to you. So you need to take action. You need to take action, because faith without works is dead. So I want you to take action. Number three thing that you need to do is, Spamandla Foni, you're saying faith without action is dead. Definitely, faith without action, faith without works is totally dead. You need to take action. You need to take action. Now, number three thing is, you need to acknowledge God. Acknowledge God. The Bible says it's not by might nor by power, but by His Spirit, says the Lord. So, as we are praying for breakthroughs, I want you to know those five things. I'm telling you, I just spoke about three. There are five of them that I want you to understand. Number one, fear not. Number two, take action. Number three, acknowledge God. Know who God is. Understand who God is. When you know who God is, when you understand who He is, you will know that it is not by might, it is not by power, it is by His Spirit. No laws, you are saying, I take action this midnight. I'm winning this battle. I'm fighting the enemy this hour. We are praying. We are praying. We are praying. God will, you are saying, and nobody can please the Lord except through faith. Yes, faith without action is dead. And without faith, you cannot please God. So in other words, you need to effect action. You need to take action. And you need to acknowledge God. Lona, you are saying faith and works. Hand in hand, they work hand in hand, definitely. Take action tomorrow. Just go there to that company, submit your CV tomorrow. Take a bold step, take a step that you've never taken before. Move from your comfort zone. Remember, there was a teaching that I made one of these days when I was talking about the comfort zone. Move away from the comfort zone. Understand that when you want a breakthrough, it's not all about you, it's about God. It's not all about you, it is about God. So you need to acknowledge God. You need to know who God is in your life. So whatever that you'll be doing, acknowledge God. Whatever that you want to see happening, acknowledge God. So the last thing, actually the fourth thing, is you need to learn to listen. Learn to listen. You need to learn to listen. Number one, fear not. Number two, take action. Number three, acknowledge God. Number four, learn to listen. There are many people, listen, many people who are poor, they don't listen. The rich, they listen. But poor people, they don't listen. They act like they know everything. So they keep on talking. They keep on talking and talking and talking. I repeat, learn to listen. If you want a breakthrough, learn to listen. Don't be just a talker. Learn to listen. Learn to listen. Memory, you are saying, thank you, Jesus. My tomorrow is changed for the good. Apostle, I can feel it in the realm, in the spiritual realm. Definitely, something is going to happen. Financial breakthroughs are coming. Deliverance is coming. Everything is already, it's already there. It's going to be a testimony in the name of Jesus. Amen. You realize, saying, I still felt connected to you even after the live stream. My goodness, my goodness. Wow, this is powerful. Even after the live stream yesterday, and I continue to pray. Thank you, Apostle. I felt that you prayed for me. Definitely, as I'm here, I'm not playing. After these 5 days, if you don't come out with a testimony, something is wrong with you. So learn to listen. Learn to listen. Learn to listen. Many people who have made it in life, they were not the talkers, they were the listeners. Hi. Many people who have made it in life, they were not talkers, they were listeners. Gideon was afraid and in doubt, but with 300 men of God, God gave Midianites into his hand. Judges chapter 7. This is Vivian Moniz. Christopher, you're saying the kingdom of heaven is a faith kingdom. Help me to grow by faith. Yes, I know and I understand that the Lord has actually done many things for you. There are some things that are continuously happening. There are some things that are definitely happening. I want you to know and I want you to acknowledge God in everything that you are doing. Please learn to listen. Learn to listen. Learn to listen. Roxanne, you're saying, what you mean by acknowledge God? Give me an example. Okay, for example, many people think that if they achieve something, it is because it's them. Or let's say right now we are fasting. We think that our fasting is the one that made us to get breakthroughs. No, acknowledge God. It is God who has made it to be possible. If you get a breakthrough, it's not about your prayers. It's not only about your prayers. It's not only about your fasting. It's not only about your intelligence. It's not only about your CV. It's not only about your beauty. But it is God who has made it to be possible. So I want you to understand that. I want you to know that God is the one that makes all things to be possible. God is the one that makes all things to be possible. God is the one that makes all things to be possible. So Roxanne, we need to acknowledge God in that way. That is the example that I can give to you. You need to know that if I've done something, I did not do much myself. No. Because tomorrow we'll say, just because of my fasting, I got a breakthrough. Have you ever heard people saying that? They normally say that just because I was fasting, that's why I got a breakthrough. No, acknowledge God. Just say that it is because of God I got my breakthrough. It is because of God I got my breakthrough. It is because of God. So you need to acknowledge God. So the people that talk too much, they don't normally see many breakthroughs because they are talking too much. You need to come to a point of listening. You need to learn how to listen. Listening is a skill. You need to practice listening. Some people, they talk instead of listening to what God is saying. The Bible says that once he has spoken, twice have I heard, which means this man was a listener. Once he spoke, twice have I heard, that power belongs to him. So this man, by doing that, he had listened and he has understood many things. Spamandla, you're saying, I like that. Learn to listen. Definitely, you need to learn to listen. Sometimes get into a public space, be quiet, and look. I know some of you are extroverts. You talk, you like talking, but let me tell you something. Those people who are into breakthroughs, because why? If you listen, it's better because you are not going to tell people your plans. You are not going to tell, listen, how many of the people that you have told so far about your plans, things that you want to do? The last thing, the number five thing is fast and pray. I want you to know how to fast and pray. Jesus said that this kind cannot go but by prayer and fasting. This kind does not just go, it goes only by prayer and fasting. This kind does not just go that just like that, it goes by prayer and fasting. You see, when we engage prayer and fasting, something will definitely happen. So let's just do three prayers as we round up. I wanted just to teach you that so that we can understand what God, how God can actually make you to enter into that realm of breakthroughs. You are a listener. You are listening to what people are saying. You respond slowly. That is what God does. God is quick to hear and slow to speak. Sometimes he hears us, but he's slow to respond. Same applies to us as individuals. We must actually quickly hear and slow to respond. Don't speak quickly before you hear well, before you listen well. Listening is a skill. You need to listen. After listening, then you will respond. Don't just respond before listening, because the enemy can trap you. Your words are very important. In the name of Jesus, let's pray right now. Let's just pray three prayers and then we are done. Father, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, we pray in the name of Jesus. We pray in unity. You said in your word, when two agree on something here on earth, Lord, it will be done in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, in the name of Jesus, whatever we bind here on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose here on earth shall be loosed in heaven. We pray right now, Lord, let the showers of blessings fall upon our families, fall upon our children, fall upon our relatives in the name of Jesus. Lord, if it is not my time for my breakthrough, let it be my brother's time. Let it be my sister's time in the name of Jesus. Let it be my parents' time in the name of Jesus. I don't know who is supposed to get a breakthrough in your family, but as I'm praying for you right now, someone in your family must get that breakthrough right now. Somebody in your family must get that breakthrough right now in the name of Jesus. Lebro shandikata zeklebro shodika meke derebosia marebo sonderebata rike sheketerekoto rikandaraba siketereba leke reketo jiketereba ziketerobo shiketereba Listen, the second prayer, I said we are going to just make three prayers and then we are done, we are gone. I want you to pray a prayer. Lord, this year, before it runs to an end, let me receive everything that I'm supposed to receive, all the blessings I'm supposed to receive. may I receive them. Keribon, you are saying, thank you, Jesus. Father, before this year comes to an end, all my blessings, all my breakthroughs for this year 2021, may I receive them from the spiritual realm to the physical, in the name of Jesus. Kalipro Shadikataraba. I don't want to come out of this year without receiving that which you have promised me to receive, in the name of Jesus. Whatever that God has promised you, that is going to give it to you, whatever that you have heard, whatever that you have seen in your dreams, may you receive it this year in the name of Jesus. May you receive it this hour in the name of Jesus. I pray right now, wherever you are, may the blessings of the Lord locate you. May favor locate you. Everywhere you go, may favor speak for you. Every place you go, may favor announce you. Every place you go, may favor lift you up, in the name of Jesus. Whatever that is not of God, it must come far away. It must go far away from you, in the name of Jesus. I pray for favor. I pray for favor from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. I pray for favor. Let favor locate you. Let favor speak for you, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The last prayer, we prayed it before. The last prayer is, any enemy standing against your breakthrough, let them be struck down by fire, in the name of Jesus. My Father, strike down every enemy standing against my breakthrough, in the name of Jesus. Every day and every hour, every enemy that is standing before my breakthrough, against my breakthrough, let them catch fire. The Bible says an effectual door has been opened, but there are many adversaries. Lord, in the name of Jesus, release your angels, Father. Release your angels, Lord. Let them destroy the wickedness of the wicked. Every demonic plantation, whatever they've planted in my direction, every destiny hijacker, whatever they've stolen in my direction, I pray for total recovery. I pray for total recovery, in the name of Jesus. Shakatarabuso, Rikalabruhandebruso dikataraba. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father. Let's just thank Him. Let's just appreciate God for answering all our prayers. Let's just go before Him and thank Him. Let's just appreciate Him. He is a mighty God. There is no other God like Him. Let's just thank Him and glorify His holy name. Father, we thank You. We glorify Your name. Thank You, Lord, for Your favor upon our lives. Thank You, Lord, for Your glory. Thank You, Lord, for the breakthroughs. Thank You, Lord, for touching us in a unique way. We know that tomorrow, which is the third day, there shall be a resurrection power. Something will arise tomorrow. We know it's even a double portion. It's Wednesday. We shall have a Wednesday morning session of prayer, and we shall have a night prayer. We know that it's a double portion, because tomorrow is the third day in our prayer and fasting. Therefore, we say thank you, Lord. We glorify your name. By your mercy and your grace, you have allowed us to be in your presence. Father, we thank you. We give you honor and adoration. Thank you for setting our families free. Thank you for setting us free. Thank you for setting our children free. Thank you, Lord, for making a way where there is no way. Father, there is nothing that we can do except to say thank you. Thank you. We cannot do anything, oh Lord, without you. For without you, we are nothing. Therefore, take all the glory. Take all the adoration, in the name of Jesus. Father, make a way where there is no way, in the name of Jesus. Open up supernatural doors for your people. Those who have been hurt, Lord, heal their hearts. Those who have lost many things, Lord, restore them. Those who have actually been crying before today, after this moment, after this prayer, let their tears be tears of joy, in the name of Jesus. As they walk out of their house, let them be blessed. As they come into their homes, let them be blessed. Father, we thank you. Father, we glorify your name. We appreciate you, Lord. They are not the tail, but they are the head, in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, let there be unusual progress, that the enemy will be surprised. I decree and declare, Lord, let there be a triple standard that is raised upon their lives, in the name of Jesus. I decree and declare, let there be an upliftment in their finances, in the name of Jesus. I cancel their debts by fire, in the name of Jesus. I pray right now, they shall not go to the next year with debts, in the name of Jesus. I pray right now, let there be joy. I cover everyone traveling with the precious blood of Jesus. I cover everyone traveling with the precious blood of Jesus. Everyone that is going any place, I cover you right now with the precious blood of Jesus. Father, we give you all the praise, for thy is the kingdom, the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen and amen. Shalom. Your story has changed. Your story has changed. Hallelujah. I want you to praise God because your story has changed. I want you to glorify His holy name because your story has changed. I want you to thank Him because your life has been changed for the best. I can see everything turning around for your good in the name of Jesus. Tomorrow, listen to me, this week, God is going to expose your enemies. This week, God is going to expose those who are smiling at you, pretending they are your friends. You are going to see them. This is the week. This is the week. God bless you, child of God. God bless you, people of God. God bless you. You are all blessed. I can see on Grace Ministries page. Grace Ministries page, I can see here, everyone that has been watching, you are blessed. Everyone that is connected on this platform, you are blessed. Everyone that is connected on the prophetic channel, you are blessed. Memory, you are saying, thank you, Lord, for touching us in a unique power with double portion. I glorify your name. Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. Susan, Jerry, you are saying, hallelujah. God bless you. Palisa, you are saying, amen and amen. Nenye, you are saying, amen. Kenroy, you are saying, amen. Mercy Faith, you are saying, my story has changed. God bless you. Urela, you're saying God is faithful. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Queen Mandaza Masaka, you're saying amen. Rona Griffiths, you're saying amen. People of God, you are all a blessing in the kingdom of God. T. Susan, you're saying bless you, men of God. You are blessed. You are a blessing. Nolwazi, you are saying I'm blessed. May God bless you, Apostle. Remain ever blessed. People of God, you are a blessing in the kingdom of God. I can see Rolando, you are saying amen and amen. Thank you. My enemies will be surprised after your encounter with you right now in Jesus' name. That is memory for you. So people of God, thank you very much for staying in connection, in touch. Thank you for connecting. Thank you for being here live and direct. We've been doing what we do best, prayer. Everything fails, but prayer cannot fail. Wherever prayer can fail, favor will not fail us. So breakthroughs and favor will be your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. So let the Lord bless your works. Let God bless your works. Jane, you're saying, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Apostle. Blessing. Runa Griffiths, you're saying, needed this prayer. Thank you, Lord. Definitely. Nolozi, you're saying, everyone who was pretending to love me, expose them, Lord. Yes, this is the week. This is the week. Something will be happening this week. So people of God, let me sign out. I'm going again to the prayer altar. I'm going to continue to pray for you. And I know that the Lord is going to change your life for the better in Jesus' name. Apostle, you are a blessing. Vivian, you are also a blessing. God bless you. Shalom. I'm signing out. My name is Apostle A. Mapanda. See you again tomorrow morning at 11:30 GMT plus 2. Yes, we'll meet again at 11:30. Then on the same day, Wednesday at midnight hour, let's tune in. Just set your notification because something is going to happen. I'm signing out. My name is Apostle Emapanda. Rejoice. Come back with a testimony. Friday, I want to hear your testimonies. Friday is too far. Maybe tomorrow I'll hear your testimonies. Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah.